some fans even came from New Mexico, but it was definitely true. There was a lot more Kansas fans than anyone else there. There was a sea of blue throughout the CenturyLink Center as both local and out-of-town Kansas fans came for a free look at their teams before tomorrow's matchup against New Mexico State. The Ravlin brothers of Omaha took a half day from school so they wouldn't miss the opportunities to see their Jayhawks up close and personal. The boys, ages 12, 10, and 8, make the trip to Lawrence, Kansas a few times a year to see their Jayhawks play, but the brothers say it's great to have them here in Omaha.
Yeah, our dad went to college there, so we've pretty much always liked the Jayhawks since we've been born.
And this one, I'm going to put it out on TV. He shed a few tears on some tough losses over the years.
Bob Ravlin hopes his son won't be shedding any tears this weekend.